Hello all, this is Geek Girl from Ironside Motorsports, and I'm here to update you on everything Ironside Customs. So finally caught up on our orders after taking a 2-week vacation to drive out to the Midwest. I wish we could have taken our Rikers and our Spider, but we wanted to work our way up to taking a ride for that long. So unfortunately we took the Jeep, and we still enjoyed our ride, and definitely we'll go back to see Back of the Dragon in Virginia, and next time we're taking our trikes. So I'm very excited to share what I've been working on. So I finally have my new key holders ready to share. They are printed in a way that makes them much stronger than other 3D printed key holders, even my own. So usually I do print mine in a way that has a special infill and stronger PETG or PLA plastics that are a little stronger than the traditional 3D print plastic PLA, which is easier to print. These are a little harder to print, but they're more heat resistant, they weather better. The way that the lines go across the hole still makes it, if there's too much moisture, maybe it's a little humid, sometimes they do fail in that rare occasion. So I wanted to make these. One, we started out because of a request to make a 5mm hole. So to make a 5mm hole that would fit a chain through it, we had to redesign because I could print them in PETG, but not in the PLA, to get the PLA plus to be strong enough with the 5mm hole, I had to redesign them. So I did it in a way where the loop circles around the hole instead of going across the hole. So when it goes across the hole, it has that possibility of a split. This is looped around the hole, so it gets stronger and stronger each layer. So much stronger keys. I'm really excited. They look really good. I made them, tried to make them so they would be pretty hanging on a chain and look really nice. So we got all the colors printed, and I'll be posting that shortly.